Hey everyone, thank you so much for tuning in to TK Top Tunes. We have another video for you on this Friday.
We are going to be giving you a ton of great songs, as always, so be ready.
Well, if you are new to the channel, make sure that you subscribe. We come out with videos every Friday. Let us know if you like them. What do you have for your top three?
All right. I have a song by the band Greta Van Fleet.
Oh.
Yup.
They're so good.
They are. When the Curtain Falls.
Oh.
This band is awesome. They formed in Frankenmuth, Michigan.
Oh.
And three of the four members are actually all brothers. And it's crazy because two of them are twins and they're only 22 years old.
Oh.
And the other two members are only 19 years old.
Oh my gosh.
So they have like a classic rock sound to them. And they sound like a lot like Led Zeppelin.
Yeah.
They're really sweet and they're really talented.
Amazing.
So definitely got to check these guys out.
Especially from this era. It sounds like they're from the 70s.
Yeah.
And they're so young.
It's crazy how good they are. So definitely go check them out. That's my number three.
Great pick. Thanks. All right. What do you have for number two?
So for number two, I have a song from a band called Lawrence. This song is a cover called Get Busy.
Oh, by Sean Paul.
By Sean Paul.
Get Busy.
So we stumbled upon this watching covers on YouTube, and we watched this video like a solid 7 times in a row, you know, yeah. No big deal.
Probably more than that.
This band is incredible, and they really make the song their own. I can honestly say that this is probably better than the original.
Oh yeah, hands down.
Easily.
And her voice is so good.
You just have to go watch it.
Yeah.
And a fun fact about Lawrence is actually the two main band members are brother and sister.
Really?
Gracie and Clyde Lawrence.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Wow.
Band name Lawrence.
Aw.
Yeah, it's cool.
The family band. I like them even more now.
That's two family bands in a row.
Yeah. Awesome pick. You need to check out that video right now because they are so talented and I want to see them live.
Yeah, that'd be sweet.
So what do you have for number one? What have you been listening to all week?
It's called Great Man by Kevin Gates. This song is dope. It's off Kevin Gates' new project, Luca Brasi 3. I really like this song a lot because it has a lot of meaning to it, but the video is so awesome. So it starts off with him sharing his story as a family man and being a great man for his family, but then in the video, it starts tying in other people's stories and other fathers throughout the whole video, and it shows them on their journey while he's rapping. So it's really cool. It actually reminded me a lot of Fort Minor's old video from a long time ago.
Where'd you go?
Yeah. It's a lot like that. The video is. But yeah, it's a really good song. Definitely one of the best.
Check that out.
One of the best videos I've seen in a long time. So that's my top three picks of the week.
Awesome list. Good picks this week.
Thanks.
So at number three, I have a song called Fifi by Tekashi 6ix9ine featuring Nicki Minaj.
Really?
I know. Now, I don't like Tekashi 6ix9ine. I don't like what he stands for. I don't really like what he promotes or what he says. And I'm not really feeling Nicki anymore either. I'm more of a Cardi B fan. But this beat, listening to it over and over, just makes me go crazy. Like, I can listen to the song so loud in my headphones when I'm at the gym, if I'm like doing cardio or running or, you know, doing anything, I'm like on repeat. Like, I am loving this song.
Dang.
It came out in July. It was a really hot summer song, but now I'm just bringing it back because I am just loving it. This song was certified double platinum. Check it out for the beat.
Heck yeah.
Not necessarily the lyrics. But the beat. For number two, I have a song called Body. Ooh. And it's by Loud Luxury featuring Brando. I could just picture like driving in the city. It has an awesome beat. I like in the beginning when there's the snapping. It totally gets stuck in my head, and it's just such a great song. Loud Luxury, they are a Canadian DJ duo.
Really?
Yeah. I like the song. I've been listening to it this week.
Nice.
So, check it out.
Nice. But now, your number one.
My number one is by one of my favorite artists, Post Malone. The song is called Sunflower, and it's featuring Swae Lee. This song is from the upcoming movie Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. It's a super catchy song. Post and Swae have delivered a song that's both heroic and emotional, which is exactly what a Spider-Man movie needs.
True.
It came out as a single a few weeks ago. It was on Post Malone's 5th top 10 on the Billboard Hot 100.
Wow.
Yeah, so that's really
crazy.
Great. Yeah.
Well, there you have it, folks. Those are our top songs of the week. Be sure to tune in next Friday for another episode of
TK Top Tunes.